Stop at a sailboat, Mari! Stop!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to be talking about some serious pressing today and some serious luck, we hope. And let's meet the three players who are vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player and returning champ, Shane Isaacson. How are you, Shane? $12,645. Hey, what are you going to do with all that bread?
I'm going to find the best beach in the world.
And just lay out for a while, just, huh?
Well, I got that... ski jet, too. So,
right, so you're all set.
Yeah.
You're all set. Yep. A little lotion and you're set. That's terrific, Shane. Good luck, man. Getting back to it today. Our second player is Evette Dickerson. How are you, Evette?
How are you doing, Pete? I'm fine, thank
good.
You. Fine? All right.
Now, Evette, you have an unusual hobby, I understand?
Yes, I do, Peter. What I do is I shoot pool. Uh-huh. I go around and make a little extra money shooting pool. So whenever you're in the market for some, I'd be glad to take you on.
Evette. I think Evette's a hustler.
Yeah,
are you a pool hustler, Evette?
Yes, I am.
Oh,
I am.
Boy. I'm pretty good, but I'm not that good.
It's well, you know, I'm a little rusty right now.
Is this the bait in the mouth, the hook?
Yeah.
How good at you impress your luck?
Well, I'm going to show you today.
All pretty right, good Evette. Good luck to you. All right, our third player is Bob Rydell.
Hello, Peter.
I like your songs, Bob.
Thank you.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Now, Bob, you collect things. What do you collect?
I have a collection of pigs.
You ready to play Press
ready
Your Luck?
Ready to play Press Your Luck.
No
Let's
pigs
go.
Here. We got some whammies.
No
stay away
whammies.
From them.
No
all right.
Today.
All right,
no
players, you ready? I've got four questions of correct answers. Earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz and the answer gets you three spins. A correct multiple choice answer, one spin. Obviously, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because the board up there is virtually loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop, you'll make money. Look what I did. I am rich. $4,000 and a spin. However, on occasion, a whammy will pop up. Avoid it, because if hit the whammy, he takes away all your money. You got that?
You got it.
Are you ready
yes,
for your first
sir.
Question?
Yes.
Ready. Here we go. Above, below, or at the shoulders? According to a survey of 150 corporate managers and officers, which length of hair was rated as the best for Bob?
Above the shoulder.
For business women. Is it above the shoulders, below, or at the shoulders, Shane?
I'm going to say at the shoulders.
At the shoulders. Yvette?
I agree. At the shoulders,
the bosses like the hair shoulder length. At Ooh, the shoulders. Yeah. You got it. Shane picks up a spin, and Yvette gets a spin. Multiple choice spins. Question two. Serving what American city will you find both National and Dulles airports? Shane?
Washington.
Is the correct answer Washington, D.C., Chicago, or Atlanta? Yvette?
Let's see. I'm going to say Chicago.
Chicago. What do you
Washington.
Think,
Washington.
Yeah, National and Dulles airports or Washington, D.C. Shane, for a buzzing answer, gets three spins, goes to four, and Bob picks up a spin. And here we go with question three. You can be right as rain or as smart as a whip, but what musical instrument can you be as fit as? Shane?
Fiddle.
Is the correct answer fiddle, bell, or drum, Yvette?
Fiddle.
Fiddle, Bob?
I'll say fiddle also.
Yeah, you're as fit as a fiddle. You got it. Shane, with a buzzing answer, gets three spins, goes to seven, Yvette goes to two, and Bob to two. Fourth question. Of every five married women, how many handle the family finances? Shane?
I'll say three.
Is the correct answer three, one, or two? Yvette?
It's got to be three.
Three. What do you think, Bob?
I'll go with three also.
Well, of every five married women, three handle the family finances. Shane, once again, buzz in goes to 10. Evette to 3. Bob to 3. The moment of your chance to convert those pins in the box, so hang in there. We're coming right back. $1,000 prize cash amount, as it were, on the board up there with other prizes and a few whammies, so you want to be careful. The player who ends up with the most money gets to play last in the final round, and you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. Let's see. Evette, you're going to go first because you're tied with Bob, and you're to my left. Fewest spins,
all
three,
right.
Here we go.
All right, ladies,
go,
big money,
short
dollar,
what
you made
of?
Big money, big money,
stop. Stop at $350, two spins left, 3-5-0, press your left or pass. Evette, here we go.
Let's go, one more time. I want that big money. How about $1,500? Let it stop.
Stop at $200.
All right, now you have five.
One spin left, press your left or pass.
One more time. Let's
all
go. Peter,
right.
Let's go. One more time.
Evette,
come on,
first
big
place,
big bucks.
Bucks
and stop.
Stop at 300 more bucks. 850, first place for now. Evette, let's see what Bob can do with three spins.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750. Two spins, press your
gotta go, Peter, gotta go.
Here we go.
And no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $600. 1351 spins. First place.
Gotta go again. Gotta
right.
go again. It's for Key West, all my friends in Key West. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it all. Whammy. Breakdancing, breaking your heart, and breaking the bank. $0, one whammy, no more spins, Bob. Let's see what Shane can do with 10 spins. Shane.
Hey, we got big bucks on that board, and I want to see him. Didn't see him last time. Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. Right. 10 spins left, $300. Here we go.
Go. Big bucks now. I know you're there. Where are you? Stop.
Stop at $470. 770. Nine spins. Press your luck or pass. First
go.
Place.
Go. Big bucks.
770.
No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $400. You're at 1170. First place. 8 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to go for it. Okay, big bucks. Quit hiding on me now. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 300
woo!
More. 1477 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I got to go.
Here we go.
Got to go for it. Come on, you whammies. No more. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Shane, you're up to 27. 26 spins left. Press your luck or pass, almost 2,000 more than Evette.
I don't know. I think there's a whammy in there.
Press your luck or pass,
I'm going to pass.
Pass it. We'll go to Evette. 6-7 to you, Evette.
All
here
right.
we go. 850 on the line. Looking
whammy,
for big bucks.
Whammy, whammy, go away. Come again another day and stop.
Stop it all. Five spins now. Move over to the earn column. Since you're whammied, you can either pass them or take them.
I think I'm going to try it, Peter.
All right,
I
here we go. Looking for big bucks.
Let's go. Those whammies are all gone now. How about some big bucks and stop?
Stop at $350.
Right.
Second place. Four spins. Press your luck. Will pass. About $2,300 separate you
I
and
Shane. I think I can go one more
all
time.
All right, here we go.
One more time. Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks. Be good to me now. Be good and stop.
Stop at $750. You're $1,100, Evette. Three spins left, 16-20 less than Shane.
I'm gonna give it back to Shane.
Shane, you got it. Let's see what you get. You gave Evette a whammy. Let's see what she
yes.
gives you. Shane, here it comes. 27-20, you have to take them.
Evette, you're not
here
gonna
we
give
go.
Me a whammy now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 400 woo! Big bucks. Just avoided the whammy. 31-20, two more times. You have to take them since they were passed.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right, we need those big bucks for sure this time. Stop.
Stop at $1,000. 41-20. One more spin. You hold on to first place. You avoid the whammy. You've got first place, Shane. Here we go. If not, it is Evette.
No whammies. No, no, no. Stop.
Stop it. Whammy.
Who would ever heard a whammy? Who would ever want to
know? Oh, Shane, $0. Bob, $0. Evette, first place. The advantage is $1,100. You got it. We're coming right back. Right after these words, to play a whole new round. Stick with us. All right, we're back with a whole new round of questions. You give me a buzzing answer, you get three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin, and you can pick up some more spins, which means money. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. According to the Four Seasons Manual, where is the proper place to hold a wine glass? Top,
stem or base? Shane.
The stem.
Is the correct answer the stem, the top, or the base, Yvette?
Stem.
Stem.
The stem.
Bob, you got it. You hold the wine glass by the stem. Shane buzzed in, so he goes to three. Yvette gets a spin, and Bob gets a spin. Second question. Think fast. What brand of cat food is Morris the cat the spokes animal for, Yvette? Okay, is she said blank, so we'll have to. Is the correct answer? I'll give it if I'll give a multiple choice, and if Shane or Bob get it, you get a spin a piece. Is the correct answer Meow Mix, Friskies, or Nine Lives, Shane?
Nine Lives.
Nine Lives. What do you think,
Bob? I said Nine Lives.
Yeah, Yvette. Yeah. It's Nine Lives. Yeah, that happens. Shane goes to four, and Bob goes to two. You weren't the first to have that happen.
So greedy.
You know, TV will do it to you. Happens to me, and a lot of times I don't even recover. Here we go with the third question. Now it's time for a visit to the Press Your Luck Cliché Corner. You should strike while the iron is hot, remembering one good turn deserves another, and that a miss is as good as a what, Shane?
Mile.
Is the correct answer mile, month, or lass, Yvette?
Could you repeat that, please, Peter?
Sure. A miss is as good as a what? Mile, month, or lass?
Oh, last.
Alas.
Yeah.
Okay, Bob,
I'll
what do you think?
Mile also.
Yeah, miss is as good as a mile. You got it. Shane buzzed in, goes to seven. And Bob goes to three. Fourth question.
This is it.
It's the seventh tallest mountain in Europe, and it's a popular ride at Disneyland. What, Shane?
The Matterhorn.
Is its name? Is it the Matterhorn, Mount Fuji, or Mount McKinley, Yvette?
Well, not being from California, I'm going to go with Shane here and say the Matterhorn.
The Matterhorn. What do you think, Bob?
Definitely the Matterhorn.
Yeah, of course, we're referring to the Matterhorn. Shane buzzed in, goes to 10, Yvette to 2, and Bob to 4. And that's the last question. He's played taking those spins to the big board. See you walk away with all the bucks, so come on back. Time with over 80,000 in cash just waiting for you to win it. One prize worth more than $5,000. However, don't forget the whammy because he takes away all your money. Bob and Shane don't have any money. Yvette has $1,100, which means you play last. You've won that. And we go to the player with the least amount of dollars to play first. Tie between Bob and Shane. Player to my left, Shane, goes first. You have 10 spins. You had 10 in the first round. It's 20 spins you've earned today, Shane. Let's see what you can do with them. Here we go.
Okay. All right. We're looking for those big bucks now. We need them bad. And no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $800.
Woo!
Second place, right. Nine spins, press your luck for pass. Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks this time around, and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 1,800 puts you in first place, Shane, with nine spins left.
Let's go. Looking for those big bucks still. Where are you now? Stop.
Stop at 0.
I'm up.
Houston, Cedar Rapids, and Detroit, that's Tammy Wamette. That is the Whammy's girlfriend, and they have a relationship we'll talk about later. In any event, Shane, you have two Whammy's, $0, eight spins. What do you want to do?
I've got to play.
Here we go.
Got to play. Now we're looking big bucks. No more Whammy's. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. 3,000 and a spin. That's the largest amount on the board. And you're in first place again, Shane. You still have your eight spins. Press your luck or pass. Here we go.
Go for it. Go for it. All the way. Come on, let's see them one more time. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $5,000. Seven spins. Stretch your luck for pass, Shane.
Let's go.
All right, champ, move on.
All right now, big bucks, one more time. Stop.
Stop at $800. Woo! 5,800. Six spins. Stretch your luck for pass.
58.
You have 4,700 more than Yvette. What do you want to do, Shane?
Let's go. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 65, 15. You still have your six spins. Press your luck to pass. That's 54, 50 more than Yvette.
Let's go.
Go again.
Let's go. All right. Now we need those big bucks worse than ever. Stop.
Stop at a love seat recliner, Shane. That is worth $989. You are at 7,539. Five spins. Press your luck to pass. 64, 39 more than Yvette.
One more time.
One more time, he says.
Okay, now I need those big bucks. Come on. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $500. $8,039. Four spins. Pressure luck will pass. Oh. About $6,939.
One more time.
I've heard that before.
Come on. Whoa. Big bucks. I need you bad. Where are you?
Stop. Stop at $750. $87.89. Three spins. Pressure luck will pass, Shane. What do you want to do?
Play!
Just, you would pass, you go to the player with the next highest amount of money, which is Evette.
I'm going to pass.
Pass them, they go to Evette. Three to you, Evette. You don't take them yet. Let's see what Bob can do with four spins. Okay. Here we go, Bob.
Okay, big bucks, no whammies. Don't want to see a whammy, and stop.
Stop it, Arden. Well, they didn't steal any stash, Bob. They just took up a spin, and you have two whammies, three spins left. You want to start again?
We got them out of the system.
Yeah,
now.
Here we go.
Let's go. We need some big bucks here. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. Second place, three spins, pressure left or pass.
We got to go, Peter. We got to go. Big bucks, no whammies, stop.
Stop at $500, that's $2,000, Bob. Two spins left, pressure luck or pass.
We're going.
All right.
Okay. Big bucks. Big bucks. Let's see that $5,000. Stop.
Stop at $600. $2,600. You have one last spin. You're in second place, Bob.
We're going to go. We need
a
spin.
Big bucks and spin.
Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at advance two spaces to $2,500. That about doubles your money. And you have $5,100. No more spins. Second place, Evette. Up to you with $1,100. Three spins that were passed to you that you have to take. Here we go.
Okay, be good, Jimmy. This is for Nicole and Raquel. How about some big bucks and stop?
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $2,100, we give the spin that you added. It goes into the earned column. Three, two that you have to take. Here we go.
Okay, looking good.
Third place.
I want to see $5,000 and a spin and stop.
Stop at our. Evette, whammied you, no dollars, two whammies. We'll take the one spin in the earn in the past column. Move it over to the earn column since you whammied, so you have four spins in the earn column. What do you want to do?
I got a long way to go, Peter.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
First place, looking to get at least in the second before she passes.
Stop
at $2,000. There's a good shot. Three spins left. $2,000. Here we go.
I gotta get him. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $2,500. $4,500. You're still in third place. $600 less than Bob. Two spins. All right.
Looking
for big bucks. Stop at golf clubs. You bet those golf clubs are worth $1,021 for the golf clubs.
Event.
That brings the total up to $5,521. First place. Second place. You're at second place. You have one spin left. Now, here are your choices. You can pass that remaining spin to Shane. If he whammies, you'll win the game. If you take that spin, you're going to have to get something that gives you more than $3,268 in order to win the game. That's the magic number. What do you want to do with that? Press your luck or pass?
You know, I have to go out fighting.
All right, you need more than $3,268. Looking for it, Shane. Hold on. Let's see the champions today.
I need it. I came a long way. Let's go, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. It is not enough. And Shane, you are the champion today. Shane with $8,789. Shane, right now, Rod Roddy will extol the virtues of everything you've won. Rod?
Yes, indeed I will, Peter. Shane, you've won Lazy Boys. Recline away, sofa and Loxy. Reclines easily and sits just inches from the wall. It offers independent reclining action for two people by Lazy Boy. That prize totaling $989, combined with the $7,800 in cash you won today and the $12,645 in cash and prizes you won previously, gives you a grand total, Shane, of $21,434. Congratulations!
Shane, $21,434. Well done. You get to come back Again, next time, Evette and Bob, you're not going away empty-handed. We've got some prizes for you. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you, Peter.
Until next time, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
What can $100,000 buy? A sports car, 4 years of college, or a seat at this table? $100,000 of your own money is the buy-in to the most exclusive poker game in the world, with players like Doyle Brunson, Barry Greenstein, Daniel Negreanu, and Sam Farah. Anything can happen.
I'm all in.
It all.
I'm all out.
Millions are on the table in the first televised cash game of its kind. High stakes poker. Tonight at 9, only on GSN.
You get a gamble to win.